So that's right. We've been talking about NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell for many months now and the controversy about whether he should get a new contract. He actually does have a new contract now. It's just been reported by Mike Florio at NBC Sports. Commissioner Goodell signed a contract. The other side of that was Arthur Blank, who runs the NFL's compensation committee on behalf of all the league's owners. So that is a done deal. No word yet on the amount of years or the amount of money or if Dallas Cowboys owner Jerry Jones is going to find some legal way to undo this contract. It's a lot harder to do now that it's been signed than it would have been had this contract not been signed ahead of the owners' meetings next week in Dallas. So big news there for the NFL. Commissioner Goodell does have a new contract signed, an extension starting for next year.
Wow. Reportedly up to, it could be $50 million, right, Eric? I mean,
that was what he was asking. Yeah.
He was asking for 5 years, $50 million a year. A lot of people thought it would come in more at $40 million a year for the 5 years, so a $200 million total deal. It'll probably be around there because that's about how much he was making the last few years. So that's the round number to look for there.